that's on the big, Max. You want to show comfortable.
Triple G's face is starting to really mark up.
And Canelo is not giving him any time, so he can't back Canelo back. Put Canelo on back up.
They're hooking now with a couple of left hooks. The question, the old adage in boxing is don't hook with the hooker, boy. Who's the hooker here?
Canelo. Bob Falcon's got a hook to the head and to the body. But Triple G has a big hook too, don't get it wrong.
Cut over his right eye, it looks to me, in the corner of his right eye, Triple G.
Good body shot.
Now, Canelo, our Triple G opens up and throws some power shots.
Good job, man.
His jab is working early.
Yes, it is. A beautiful thing early.
With the left hook. Ducks under another shot.
Oh, good shot.
Triple G back. Body shots already. Canelo with a 5-0 end.
Good hook.
Left hook lands for Triple G.
Another one. Two heavy hands and guys. It's magic. No big shots.
Oh, really big shots, Max.
Triple G jabbing here to try to put the round away. But Canelo's landed some hard shots.